Hey everybody, I wanted to show you this cool new feature in Screenflow 5. Go out to telestream.com, it's for the Mac only on Screenflow 5, and pick up the trial version, test it out for yourself. I think at the end of the trial you're going to purchase it. It's really cool. It's a really good upgrade from Screenflow 4. I just wanted to show you one feature on how to record from an iOS device into Screenflow. So it's really, really easy. All that you need to do is just simply configure. You bring up your configure window for starting a configuring a recording in ScreenFlow. It'll bring up this screen. It looks like this. You simply plug in your iPhone and then you'll see the screen show these check boxes here. If you uncheck the record desktop from the color LCD here that I have, this is a screenshot that I've taken, and then just record from your iPhone. You can also record live audio like I'm talking to you now while you're flipping through your iPhone if you wish to do so. Easy enough to do. All that you need to do then is just do your swiping. Once you push the record button, then you start doing your swiping through your iOS device, and it's gonna capture every swipe, everything that you do, and I'll show you an example of what it looks like. But it's just that easy. You plug in your iPhone or your iPad or whatever your iOS device is and start doing whatever demonstration you wanna show, and then ScreenFlow captures it seamlessly and allows you to go in and edit and do as you wish. Really cool feature. Go out and check it out. I'm scrolling through it now. You can see the different things that I'm doing here. So let me know what you think. I know it's just a quick video. I wanted to show you what it looked like. Real easy to do. If you have any questions, please include them in the comments. Let me know what you think. If something else comes up, let me know. All right. Thanks, everybody. Take care.